dressing up as zodiac signs. Aries are very strong-headed and powerful people. Red, black and white are the colors that they relate to most. That's why I chose this color palette to create their look. Virgos are very dominating and they want everything to be perfect. So going for a boss babe look was just perfect for this zodiac. When it comes to fashion, Aquarius are very experimental people. That's why I chose this combination, which I think is quite different, and normally no one would go for such a color combination together. Libras are very romantic people, but they are also gossip queens. That's why I kept this a very mean girl sort of a look, you know, keeping the pinks and organza together. Being a Leo, we love all the attention that we can get. We are natural born leaders, but we can also be a bit of a drama queens and a bit bitchy sometimes. Capricorns are a very practical and realistic people. They are not at all a hoarders, and you would find a lot of basic outfits in their wardrobe which they would style it in so many different ways. That's why they never invest in outfits which you would wear just once in a while. Cancers are known to be the crybabies, but they can be very caring and very intuitive, and they love vintage and aesthetic stuffs. Being an earth sign and extremely stubborn, I chose this look to be completely neutral and wore a blazer to show that stubborn nature. Scorpios are famous to be the bad boys among all the zodiac, so it had to be an all black look. They are very extreme people and there's nothing average in their vocabulary. They either love very passionately or they hate very passionately. Geminis are extremely moody people, and to keep their famous symbol in mind, I created this look keeping both of my two sides very different from each other. Sagittarius are extremely free-spirited people. They love traveling, exploring new things, meeting new people. That's why I kept this look a bit bohemian and towards the gypsy side. Pisces have a lot of qualities, but I chose feminine to create a look for them. That's why I kept the look very pastels and very neutral, and chose these forest motifs to go with the theme.